Draw a line. Draw an objective lens of large focal length and large aperture such that its optical center lies on the line drawn. In telescope, light from a distant object enters the objective lens. Draw the rays for the objective lens. You will get the image at FO. For the image formation at least distance of distinct vision, the focus of the objective lens is placed inside the focus of the eyepiece. Draw the rays for the eyepiece lens. Extend the rays backward to meet at a point. You will get virtual, inverted, enlarged image. In the normal adjustment, image of the objective lens is placed at the principal focus of the eyepiece, so that we will get the final image at infinity. Now, draw the rays for the eyepiece. Extend the rays backward. They will not meet. We will get the image at infinity so that the eye is completely relaxed when viewing it.